Hey, Sam.
Hey.
Look, I heard about Robin. Jason's got to be taking it pretty hard.
He doesn't know that she's dead yet.
Why doesn't he know? Sam, he's extremely important.
Because he can't find out. Michael, not yet. His life depends on it.
I had no idea how bad this was. Are you telling me that Jason can die?
Well, Robin came up with a drug to bring the swelling down in Jason's brain.
Wait, why hasn't he even given medicine?
Because Robin died trying to save Jason. Patrick's not going to give it to me. He's not going to do the procedure.
Okay, well, to talk to Monica, I mean, she can order
it. I tried.
There has to be another doctor.
He is the only surgeon qualified to do it. It's not going to happen.
Killing Jason is not going to bring Robin back.
Yeah, I know, but Patrick doesn't care. Robin died. He wants Jason to pay.
Robin's death was an accident. He cannot blame Jason.
Yeah, well, Patrick's not himself right now. He just lost his wife. Emma lost her mother. Now my baby is gonna lose Jason.
You're pregnant?
I'm sorry. Yeah, but we weren't telling anybody until we knew everything was okay.
I'm gonna talk to Patrick.
No. Michael, I don't think that's a good idea.
I know what it's like to lose somebody that you love. You want somebody to pay, or God, or the universe, or some stranger who says the wrong thing to you.
No.
But look, grief does not give Patrick the right to kill Jason.
I understand that. But it doesn't matter what you say to Patrick. He's going to want Jason to pay right now.
So we just stand here and do nothing?
No, I think we pray that Patrick changes his mind. Does Sonny know what's going on?
Yeah, he took the news about Robin pretty hard. Actually, I should go to the ER and check on him.
Whoa, wait a minute. Your father's here?
Yeah. He was shot.
He was shot? How badly was he hurt?
He's fine. He's really wrecked about Robin right now.
Well, of course he is, and so will Jason, and that's why he can't find out right now, Michael.
Sam, I know it's dangerous, but Jason and Robin are really close. He'd want to know.
No. I can't risk it.
Okay. It's your call. I gotta go.
I'm not ready to tell my little girl that her mother's gone. And that she'd die for somebody that doesn't deserve it.
What if it had gone the other way? What if Jason died trying to save Robin's life and you were standing in front of me begging to save her? What would you say to me right now?
That Robin deserves it.
So then what? Robin died for nothing.
No, she didn't. I'll do it, Sam. Because that's what Robin would want.